Online. And they're off. Barney's bullet broke right on the money. Mega Party is right there. Take it from him. Between runners, K. Rico toward the outside. Wise connection. Ascari is in the second flight. Down along the rail, Platinum Silver is only four lengths off the lead. They're followed by Witch King, who's now got seven lengths to make up. Storm of Wicklow is down to his inside. Then we come back to Bold Tiger, who's well clear of Concerto's Music, and Cutting the Timber, who's got about 18 lengths to make up as they run to the half-mile pole. The two favorites have it. Barney's Bullet, a half a length from Mega Party. These two have opened up about a six-length lead right now on the next closest pursuers, and that looks like Took It From Him, who's now rolling into third and trying to close margin on the top two with three furlongs to run. Wise Connection has 10 lengths to make up. Ascari is outside of him. The rest have a lot of work to do, and all the while Barney's Bullet is shaken away from Mega Party going to the quarter pole. Barney's Bullet, smart run around the turn. Doesn't look like Nunez has really asked this one, and they've opened up to the top of the stretch. Now lead it by 5-6 lengths. Suddenly Mega Party may not hit the board. He's faltering badly. Took It From Him moves into the second spot. Ascari and now K. Rico trying to close from the back of the pack, but nobody's getting to Barney's Bullet. Barney's Bullet a 16th out and about nine lengths in front, and Barney's Bullet was just way too much this afternoon. Barney's Bullet geared down by 6.5. Took It From Him second. K. Rico was third. Tight for fourth between Mega Party, Cutting the Timber, and Wise Connection.